And now, a CBS special presentation of the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show with an exclusive performance by Justin Timberlake. An all-new special starts now.
Welcome to the sexiest fashion show on the planet. Backstage, the world's most beautiful women are slipping into something a little bit more comfortable. Sit back and enjoy the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show 2006.
Today is the starting day of madness.
It's going to be fantastic. And Hollywood is just incredible.
Ladies, straight out in the middle.
See you in LA.
And Adriana, go! One Victoria's Secret, there you go, thank you, and stand by. We have Alessandro.
Okay, girl, have fun.
Carolina in the house.
Getting ready.
Stay with her, stay with her. Go! Stop by Justin, everybody. And go with the runway.
2 minutes. Two minutes. Let's get focused.
Welcome backstage.
Here she's out.
It is so hot with these wings. It's crazy.
Hair, I need hair.
Now the tension is here.
Honey, I'm wearing underwear. What can go wrong? Everything can go wrong.
I'm just retying, Carolina.
30 seconds. Perfect.
Whoa.
Please, we have to start the show.
Standing by.
How are you feeling?
I want to get out there.
I'm ready to go.
The nerves are kicking in.
15.
React to the crowd, react to the cameras at the end of the runway, and be flirty and fun and keep your energy up.
10 seconds, everybody.
Is everybody cool?
3, 2, 1, and take it.
Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy on. Get your sexy on.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy on.
I don't want girls being pulled off lineup. This needs to happen, please. Everybody's getting one warning. If you cross this line, if you go on the other side, you get kicked out. And I've been given the authority to do that. So I'm asking you nicely, please stay over here. Let's all get our shots and let's all work on this together. Okay?
When we come back, you're gonna hear some supermodel secrets right here on CBS.
There's only one thing better than sharing a secret, and that's sharing a secret with a Victoria's Secret supermodel.
Chris, I need you at the cameras.
Take one.
When I'm talking to you at the camera.
One more.
My first kiss. That was a bad kiss. It wasn't a very good kiss.
I was very shy when I was young.
The first time, it was very funny, actually.
I don't even remember his name anymore, but he was really cute.
You kiss the mirror and you kiss your hand and you kiss whatever, like a fruit, you know?
I think it was when I was 15 to 16 when the body started to change a little more. I started to be a little more like a woman, and I think boys kind of like that.
I didn't enjoy it as much as I enjoy it now. That sounded really naughty.
First kiss, I was about 17.
We stopped the pedal boat, and then we were like, okay, what should we do?
My tooth hit his tooth, and I was like, oh, strange, as my ice cream is melting on my hand.
Next thing I remember, he went direct to my mother next day and asked him, my mother, if I could marry him.
And a nice sailing boat passed by, and my boyfriend looks up. It was like five people looking at us laughing, but laughing very hard.
My first love, well, I'm not gonna tell you so much about my first love. I'm just gonna tell you that I had one love, and that was pretty intense.
It was sensual. It was intense. Very sexy.
Oh my God, I'm crying.
I don't know why. Well, I know why, because he's special to me.
People always say you're very lucky if you love more than once, you know? Like, some people don't even ever have one love, you know? So I had one love. It was a good one.
I can't tell you that.
I'm gonna blush. Oh my gosh. I'm making my cheeks hurt.
I can't tell you at all about that because that's way too personal. But I was definitely wearing Victoria's Secret lingerie.
Oh, well, to tell you the truth, before walking the runway, I get a bit nervous, you know?
You have Adriana.
We have Adriana.
Yes, I do.
Try to meditate here because now the tension is here. Oh. Now I'm nervous. Oh, my God, I can't wait to be out there.
And Adriana, go.
Oh,
tight neck. She's got the key around her neck. You're trying to be cool about it. You're trying to be big about it. You're constantly just denying. You're like a moth to a flame. You hardly wait. But listen, girl.
And Rosie, go.
He's trying to pat you in it. And then he will back you in it. Cause he's just another girl addict. And if you give it away, you gotta be crazy.
I need you. Whoa. Come on up.
Lovely, keep it moving, guys. Excellent.
Ajuma is 10 of 12. Alessandra comes with wings from the right.
Making her entrance. Go!
Stand by our door closed.
She's got the playing cards inside and outside her train.
Heavy, heavy, heavy.
Come on. Brilliant, that's a great shot. You're trying to be big about it.
Film this.
Can you turn it away, please? Can you just turn the camera away?
No, she's changing.
You've been seeing quite a bit of us, but when we come back, we are going to show you what it's like to look through our eyes. Right here on CBS.
Flight VS2006 is now boarding at gate 68. Please proceed to the catwalk.
It's just the cover, I think. It's
yeah,
buckled.
You're buckled in
it's
tight.
Buckled.
It's the
it's
cover
just
that's flapping.
Wanna come up?
Give it a good walk. It's open. My shoe is open, guys. It's not on.
And Carolina, go.
Looks fierce.
Girl standing by, girl 29.
With the eyes of the world on them. But what does the world look like through our eyes? Only Victoria's Secret can let you see what it's really like from a Victoria's Secret supermodel's point of view.
My name's Jessica, and I've got my little spy cam on so I can show you just what it's like to be a Victoria's Secret model. Here we go, come on.
Push the button.
Outside of the Chinese theater, and we're handing out these pink puppies to the people who come to see us. Woo! Pink dog! There you go. Thank you. Pink dog for you. Who wants a pink dog? Do you want a puppy? Woo! There's more to the Victoria's Secret fashion show than just the catwalk. And this spy camera was at a commercial shoot earlier this year.
We're at a huge studio, and VS is right here in the middle of it, ready to take it over. Stay on your side, lady! I'm a mad woman with wheels.
Good morning!
This is our wardrobe. Whoa. Here are some of our clothes. As you can see, it's not much.
Sorry, guys. Gotta change.
Bye-bye.
One, okay. Two, three.
So you see, this is our glamorous life. Cameras, interviews, people doing your hair, people doing your makeup. I'm getting pumped, my lips. People needing you on the set in 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's great.
Thank you. People always think our business is glamorous. It is very glamorous, of course. But behind the curtains, there's a lot of madness. But you know what? I mean, we love what we do, and we have a lot of fun with it, and that's the way it should be done.
Darling.
Cut, cut, cut.
It's halfway through the show. I'm being hooked up now to my spy camera. So you guys can see what I see on the runway. It's gonna be a fun one.
Go, Jessica.
Done by Jessica.
Down, fake, and catch the flow of the flow.
by Rosie with the big quilt.
And Rosie, go.
Us in Justin Timberlake after the break here on CBS.
I've always believed that you can never get too much of a good thing, and you certainly could never get too much of Justin.
I want to come out with Justin. Can I come out with him like this, with him, hand to hand? Like this? Can I?
Trust me, I'm gonna make up with Justin.
Yeah, he's hot. He's got the moves, baby. You know what I'm saying? I've got a couple of moves. I'm bringing in sexy back.
Just be my love.
1, 2, 3, 4. That yellow bottle, she likes the way it hits her lips. She gets to the bottom, it sends her on a trip. So right, she might be going home with me tonight. And she looks like a model, except she's got a little more ass. Don't even bother unless you got that thing she likes. I hope she's going home with me tonight.
Tartan and open fires. Come on, let yourself go and indulge with us in a Highland romance.
Trying.
I'm gonna die.
All your favorite girls.
One last time. She say together.
I don't want
to take that line.
Okay. Let's just do this quick. I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Stay tuned. Coming up next.
It's your last chance
to see all your favorite girls.
One last time.
Stay with us here on CBS.
Get ready to spread your wings and enter a winter wonderland of glacial goddesses. Because it just wouldn't be a Victoria's Secret fashion show if there wasn't a heavenly host of angels. Oh, and of course, a multi-million dollar diamond bra.
Stand by Carolina.
Carolina in the house.
This is about KK and the diamond bra. She's the $6 million woman.
It makes me feel amazing. I'm taken home.
Just a little more love, just a little more peace. It's all it takes to live a dream. Walk hand in hand, got to understand. And one day soon, we're living harmony. Just a little more love, just a little more peace. It's all it takes to live a dream.
To walk
hand in hand,
we got to
understand.
And one day soon, we'll live in harmony.
Just a little more love, just a little more peace. It's all it takes to live a dream. In one day soon, we'll live in harmony.
Giselle?
Yeah.
To me.
Okay, nearly good. There, guys.
Stand by for Giselle and Carolina in finale.
Landing. Johnson, Johnson, yes, you're on my side.
Move, 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 move.
Rosie. Guys, let me get the girls through. Rosie, go.
Start fading, final shots.
Fade, 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 fade.
Carolina, go.
Okay, okay.
So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
Sexy back.
Yeah.
How to act.
Yeah.
I think it's special what's behind your back.
Yeah.
So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
Yeah.
Get you sexy, huh?
Just a little more love. Just a little more.
It again.
Just a little more love, just a little more me, is all it takes to live a dream.
Oh, you're gonna see what it's like. Cause it just wouldn't be Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
When we come back, you're going to hear some of the Victoria's Secret models' super secrets.
The City of Angels took on a whole new meaning.
When we come back, you are going to hear some of the Victoria's Secret. Why am I saying Victoria's Secret? Because I say Victoria's Secret all day long.
And later on, I will be.
The City of Angels took on.
She woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder.
Don't hold back.
About it, so many people do be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
Cause you woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder.
Don't hold back.
If you think about it, so many people do be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
Cause you woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder.
Don't hold back.
If you think about it, so many people.